Sentry online.
Objective Everyone. Update. I am here with Sentry. This is a first-person shooter slash tower defense game made by the people who made Abandoned Ship, Fireblade Software. I think they do some really cool things. Let's build some stuff. I'm actually reminded of Orcs Must Die. Alright, we're gonna breach now. So I can just close it. Interesting. Alright, so now they're gonna be coming from A. Force them to breach now. Okay, that's new. I hadn't seen the glass break before. Get a direct headshot, you don't have to worry about. Sometimes they drop ammo. Here's all the currency that we want. I just unlocked this gun and it is doing work. Things are gonna go. We're probably gonna get hit by both sides. Oh, this is hectic. Panicking just ever so slightly. Oh, Oh, okay.
Objective update.
Well, that's great. Let's get out of here. Look at that. So I cleared the ship immediately. They were invading, and we moved on. Stasis pod ahead. Ooh. Let's rescue some people. Oh, we got an enemy patrol. So we can defend this hallway, or we can just go straight for the mainframe. We're gonna do the mainframe. That's what I did the first time. Let's see what happens.
Sentry online.
We can replenish ammo here.
Objective update.
So they're gonna be coming from there. Whoa, okay. That's not... How do we get up there? Oh, here we go. Here's the stairs. Okay, so we can bottleneck them big time. Hopefully they don't go straight down, because that's going to be a problem. All right. Breach now. Ew. I don't like that. Felt good. Alright, so now we're gonna have an A breach. Oh, come on. Come on out. This is a game in Steam Early Access, and it feels really good. Abandoned Ship did really well in, from its time in Early Access. These little bugs. Okay. Now we've got a C breach. That's B. There's a bathroom. Can I go to the bathroom? No, I cannot go to the bathroom. No way. Oh, I was doing so good. Oh, I'm back. Whoa. Whoa. I did not know it was this bad. Okay, that is super cool. Okay, that is super cool. All right, let's just let's send it. It's gonna be this bad. I like that when I shoot them, it kind of pulls them away. Like they are going for the exit, but as soon as they see me, they'd rather fight. That's cool to me. Oh yeah. All right, that's probably gonna be like a B or a C because I died and... We'll see how that turns out. C, yeah. What? Oh. That's all it is.
Sentry deploying. Sentry online.
I am the sentry, if you know what I mean. Go. Come on. Flying bugs, really? So I have 3 lives. I'm an avid reloader, I'm sorry. This is neat. All right.
Objective update.
Oh my god, I built up the extraction, not the entry point. It's alright, it's fine. Oh, I bet if I send them through the airlock, then they probably don't give me any resources. That's probably a thing that happens, huh? B, did I build up B? I don't think I've built up B. Oh, I did. Okay. All right, let's just go. So C and B. Forgot I could do this. Just wait for them all to show up. Yeah. Let's just fight them all here. Didn't mean to do that, but hey. Got open. Yes.
Objective update.
We are so good. So we got some rewards. Now we've cleared the ship. Go back to the navigator. Ooh. I got grenades now. Alright, we're infecting things. So now I can build up that gun. I've already done all that I could. I need some different resources to build up the MP45. That's good. That's good. Can't do anything with that. But it's nice. I've got weapons, deployables, and gear. So I'm going to leave it here. Thank you so much for joining me on this. And Sentry is super cool.
Sentry online.
I think it's such a cool concept, and it's simple and it works. Their previous work of Abandoned Ship, I really, really enjoyed. I actually have a video on that. And yeah, Sentry, definitely check this out. Thank you again for watching. Do the like thing, do the comment thing, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care.